There you go, perfect. Get him, Tex. Oof. Good boy, Jack. Good play.
Oh, they look so
big. Good boy, guys. Good boy.
Isn't that amazing?
Well, it's so funny because as soon as Mark and Tex got there, the first day that I met them, Jack knew he had a new best friend. Like, he went right over to Tex, and I think I was telling you there were only a few other dogs there, but he couldn't get enough of Tex. I thought Mark.